caught on camera, an armed robbery at a Miami Burger King. This happened back on July 30th. Detectives say as an employee was leaving for the day, she was confronted by the armed man. Surveillance shows him leading her to the back of the restaurant and stuffing money into a bag. He then heads to the front of the restaurant and takes more money from a safe. Police say he got away on foot before possibly getting into a four-door sedan.